Today we remind Delawareans to get your yearly flu vaccination to prevent influenza, which is a contagious disease that affects the lungs and can lead to serious illness and death. Everyone 6 months and older needs a flu vaccination for each year for protection. I got mine last Friday at our Wilmington clinic. Woo! The flu vaccine is the best way to prevent flu illness and serious flu complications.
But getting the flu vaccine not only protects you, but it protects the others around you, including those who work with you or at home with you. It's really simple. If you don't get the flu, you can't spread it, and that's what we want to ensure. Vulnerable individuals, especially young children, seniors, pregnant women, and those with underlying medical conditions should get the flu vaccine. But we definitely want to make sure that everyone knows about access. I hope everyone will do their part to keep Delaware healthy. In addition to getting vaccinated, we all must practice safe hygiene. If you do get sick, we want to make sure that we're preventing it. Flu travels by hands, by droplets, in saliva, when you cough or sneeze or talk. So if you do get sick, stay home. Please stay home, stay away from your colleagues, and try to keep it away from those who may be at most risk until you're fever-free with a temperature of less than 100 degrees. Remember that a flu vaccine cannot cause the flu illness. Your arm may feel achy where the vaccine was given, but that usually lasts only 1 or 2 days and is far less painful than a bout with the flu.
The one thing I have learned over the years in teaching the community in public health is people think one vaccination 2 years ago is sufficient. It is not. The message we want to get out today, it's free, it's accessible, there is no excuse not to come and have a vaccination at one of our locations. And you have to have a vaccination every year. The flu changes.
When I was Lieutenant Governor at Bethany, one of the things I did was I went to the then Director of Public Health and I asked her what was her biggest concern about the threats that we had here in Delaware in the area of public health. And what she told me was that her greatest fear was the possibility of another flu pandemic. That she said that we are due for another one. And I don't know the science around that other than the last pandemic was probably 100 years ago in the early part of the last century, and thousands of Delawareans died at that time, where it was a very different situation. But that kind of concern is really something that we ought to pay attention to and make sure that each and every year we do everything that we can.